Kiombe getali gye serikali ekimanyekanete buna International Soldiers Foundation ekikebwate omurobelio obugotanga kisegi chegenka gender based violence as ensengima nikobono kiarura maigorigo kya sebyombe ao boigo biri bose senseme yubiri birense yewisara yuboremi as county ya Nyamira gukwana senseme cyo kya kemera ewodi ya kemere bunge ya kitumasaba account Nyamira umu director we kiombe kyo irinews ikombe nikobona teruna ekirenga kyabo nikobagendete gusigita baremi abuba erinde banyari bagwetenera na gwetanga nijisegi chigenga ejichikoreta mono gose chikwirubotaka kwene kiwa sorgongo rwagusi.
There is a connection between GBV and economic empowerment, because as we implement activities around eradication of gender-based violence, we recognize that an empowered woman or girl is also resilient. And in a way, they are able to speak out, they are able to stand out, they are able to, you know, stand for their rights. And in all that, they are also able to build their self-esteem and take up leadership positions.
Gender-based violence ni jambo moja ambalo limetuzuia sana sisi kama wananchi wa Afrika nzima, sio Kenya peke yake. Kwa sasa zaidi ya watu milioni 736 wanaathirika na gender based violence globally. Hiyo ni dunia nzima.
We brought the experts to provide access to knowledge and skills and of course affordable inputs and share knowledge that can change and transform our farms and ultimately transform our lives.